In many businesses, the best marketing begins with great service. And great service comes from people who care. In the book Setting the Table, written by Danny Meyer, a famous restaurateur in New York City, he shares his secret for hiring. Meyer says that in the hospitality business, people need to be hired and trained based on two specific parameters. 49% should be on the skill to perform the job, which can be trained. And 51% should be based on a person's emotional skill, which is much harder to train. These 51%ers have specific emotional qualities, including optimism and kindness, curiosity and learning, an exceptional work ethic, a high degree of empathy, and self-awareness and integrity. One of the most interesting points shared is a key indicator of a person with high emotional skill is the excellence reflex. The excellence reflex is something coined by one of his chefs, Michael Romano. As an example, people have a natural reflex to duck when something is thrown at them, a reaction that doesn't need to be thought about. Similarly, the excellence reflex is a natural reaction to fix something that isn't right or improve on something that could be better. The excellence reflex is rooted in instinct. And finally, what might be obvious but often overlooked, great service occurs when your employees are happy. And only 40% of Americans say that they work in good jobs, according to a study conducted jointly by Gallup and several foundations. That's why application of great service and hospitality must begin with your employees, and then your clients, and then your vendors. Happier employees will lead to better service and happier clients. Your people are your best form of marketing. They produce the referrals and retention. Do you know what they want? If not, it might be a great time to ask.